Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Roblox. My name is Timmy Cameron, and today we're going to be playing Pizza Factory Tycoon. So guys, if you're new here, please subscribe. Subscribe and turn on post notifications so you get notified anytime I post another video. And don't forget to hit that like button in the face. And let's get right into it. So Pizza Factory Roblox is just like a normal game where you get to buy pizzas and just like sell pizzas. And today we're gonna be playing it, and let's see how this works with square pizzas. Yo, this defies the laws of physics. How can there be a square pizza, bro? Oh, you just click them to great. I didn't even know that was possible. I thought the money just get into your account like spend me. This seems so thick. This pizza is so thick. No homo. Oh, now there's a circle. Nice. Let's see if we can buy. Oh, yes, we can. Tomato grater. I think we get 100 from now. I think 100. Comment down below how much you think I'm gonna get from the pizza. 3, 2, 1, go. 100, yeah, I guessed it. Come on. Let's just see if we can actually get the grater now. Can we? Nope. No, we can't. Just gotta get some more cash. Can we now? Yeah, we can. Oh, hell to the yeah. Oh, 125? Bro, this is amazing. I get 125, which is equal to 200. No, it's 150. God, Timothy, do your math. Okay. So, guys, I'm just gonna skip so you don't see me like create a whole wall or something. So, next clip, I'm gonna show you how I've been doing and some stuff. So, so guys, this is what I've done, and I kind of did some upgrades to it off camera, so you guys don't get bored just watching me do stuff like that. So let me just give you a little tour. I mean, I haven't done much, but just get right into it. I bought a chef to help me click, and I upgraded my pizza factory machine thingy, and I'm gonna invent a new pizza. It's gonna be great. It's teleport to shop. Let's buy some ingredients of Aurora Pizzariana. I'm not a Spanish speaker, guys. I'm sorry. Mushroom, pepperoni, and ham. No, I don't got much money again. Sorry, gems. Let's move back to our little pizza shop. And, it's quite empty, actually. God. I mean, I haven't done much, just some entrance and some walls and the pizza, so I'm gonna invent a new freaking pizza. Let's get it. Okay, let's go invent a new pizza. Shelves get stuck and that stuff. See ham, mushroom, and pepperoni. I'm gonna call this the sausage pizza. I mean, there's this sausage on it, but nah, I ain't feeling it. This sausage pizza. Boom, finish. Oh yeah. Oh nope. Oh, baby. Who wants to have some delicious sausage or a pizza reano? So let's see what we can get because we have no customers. Yeah. I'm lonely, guys. So, that's my CV. Outside area, let's see if we can get 820 cheap. So, no, that's too expensive. I know, I don't want to get it. Windows. Let's get some back extension, let's get some seats. Let's get some. Okay, I can see about this garage, bathroom. Oh, we got a bathroom. Okay, bathrooms. What? Okay, that's weird, but we're gonna get back to that. Wait, how much? 5,000 for a cashier. Wow. That is so expensive. So what's here? Nope, there's nothing there. Weird. But okay. So let's go to the garage. 2,500. Of course. Yep. Bought it. So my neighbors cannot sneak into my hostel. What the hell is that? Do it all. Yeah. Oh, hey guys. Okay, I've done some upgrades and as you can see right here, I got 26,000. I just left my game on and it just kept adding dollar bills on top dollar bills on top dollar bills. No, I can actually buy, no, first buy some interior plants and buy some wall extension. Yeah. I'm getting money. What's up? And we're back broke. Great. Wow, I'm such a great chef. Right, guys? Yeah. So let's go check out our competitors. Restaurant Tycoon. Let's go see how trash mine's better. never mind. Oh my god. Is this even possible? Is this legal? Sir, how did I get everything green, bro? No, this is not legal. This is not legal. Bro. No, nah. This is not. I'm done. I'm just. What does that lead to? This line. Oh. I think we'll teleport. Wow, this is amazing. I'm just gonna stroll back to my better restaurant. I'm not trying to flex. This is cool though. my mind is not even close to this being good. Mine is so ugly, like, damn. Why is my game so laggy? think first of all, I want to buy outdoor seats, which is good for like other people who can sit inside. I don't know if that's a thing, but just take it the way you see it. We actually got some bathrooms to fix here. 1-8. I think the bathroom is done. Yep, bathroom's done. Can we sit on? Nope, we can't sit on that. Oh, sink. Yeah, I got a lot of money to spend on sinks. Great. So guys, I don't know if yours is actually happening, but my IA for my school is happening on Monday. So tell me in the comment section, when's your IA? Because mine's on Monday, and yeah. I mean, I already studied all throughout the weekend, but today I just decided to just do this video so my channel doesn't look blank, because, yeah. So that's one thing. If you create a YouTube channel, make sure you always post videos. Like, and don't do the videos like, I just want to do it so my channel does know. Put effort into the video, because you're not going to wake up one morning and just see that you make $1 million off of YouTube. Only good YouTubers make good money from YouTube, and because they stay consistent, get good energy, and to just get the subscribers. They don't pay anyone on YouTube to do that for them. So you just gotta work hard, stay positive, and be you, because you can't just start a YouTube channel and start being and start acting like a moron because you want subscribers. Like me, I'm from Africa. You can hear my accent when I'm talking sometimes, and I'm not ashamed to say it, because I like to be myself, be African, not be try to be the live vloggers. Be like, oh yeah. So you just gotta be yourself and live freely. And I'm positive that if you live freely, be yourself, and make people like you for who you are, you are gonna make it. And guys, so that's what I'm gonna leave you for this video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you can get notified anytime I post another video. So, and also turn on post notifications so you don't miss any of my Roblox episode. And until next time, see you guys on the next video. So have a great time. Stay awesome and share the love. Peace.